Great, I'm so glad you're here. All right, we need another jazz combination right away. Everybody, let's go. Set it up. Ready? A 5, 6, 7, and...
Divide them up into two groups, please.
Okay, everybody from here, over. Group two, everybody else, group one. Spread it out, ready? 5, 6, 7, and...
Number 21.
Wish me luck the same too. Wow, this is a great seat. You know, Jenny, when I went to the box office today to get tickets, I asked for a good seat. But this is pretty ridiculous, don't you think?
You know, Larry, I was thinking, I feel the same way Teresa does. I don't regret what I did for love.
Can you blame her? You know, the thing is, Jenny, when Diana sings that song in a chorus line, she's not talking about a human being's love for another human being. She's talking about a performer's love for performing. It's an obsession. And I don't know how many of you people have ever been to an audition, but I kind of have this recurring nightmare that I'm the director of this big, splashy Broadway musical, and the room is filled with these women who are going to audition for the show. And this one woman comes slamming through the door, dressed in fatigues, and she looks like Clint Eastwood. I'm serious. And she pulls out a hand grenade, she pulls the pin, and she says, "Kiss today, goodbye."
Larry, performers are bad, but they are not that bad. A chorus line gave us a glimpse of what it's like for an actor in an audition. For the rest of the evening, we're going to see the end results of these painful auditions.
That's right. We're going to see scenes from some of the greatest musicals to hit the Great White Way. Shows that bridge a gap between this half century up until today. We're going to start with Rodgers and Hammerstein's Oklahoma. We're going to work our way through the current Broadway smash, Les Miserables. And maybe, just maybe, if you're good, we'll get a glimpse of the future.
The show is going to be amazing. But you know what the best thing about tonight is?
What's that?
That all the proceeds from this evening's performances are going to be donated to World Poverty, a collection taken up in London.
I couldn't agree with you more, Jenny. But we gotta let the future take care of itself. We have very important business to attend to here.
Where should we start?
We say we start with the love songs.
Ooh, he's so romantic.
Well.
Since you found your dream girl, me, why don't we do something from Dream Girls? And I'm telling you, I'm not going.
Well, I think that's a great idea, but you just have to be very careful when it comes to dreams. Because, you know, sometimes a dream can be a nightmare, if you know what I mean?
Larry, should I take this from him? Surely I want to switch seats with you.
But look, I'm just kidding. It's just a joke, you know? Just being a little nutty, okay? Look, I tell you what, you forgive me?
I'll forgive you.
Okay. What I want, because I'm a small guy, I'm kind of short, right? I don't have a complex about it, but I'm a little small. I want to see a song from the musical Little Shop of Horrors. It's where Seymour, the underdog, the David versus the Goliaths, wins over Audrey. What do you think?
That's really only because he's a nerd.
Oh. Should I take this from her? I know we're even. Let's begin with an old-time barbershop quartet. From The Music Man, The Serenade of Marion the Librarian, Lyda Rose.
Lyda Rose, I'm home again, Rose, to get the sun back in the sky. Lyda Rose, I'm home again, Rose, about a thousand kisses shy. Ding dong ding, I can hear the chapel bell chime. Ding dong ding, at the least suggestion, I'll pop the question. Light a rose, I'm home again, Rose, without a sweetheart to my name. Light a rose, now everyone knows that I am hoping you're the same. So here is my love song, not fancy or fine. Light a rose, oh, won't you be mine? Light a rose, oh, light a rose, oh, light a rose.
I'm not telling you. I'm not going. You're the best man I ever knew. There's no way I could ever go. No, 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 no way. No, 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 no way. I'm living without you. I'm not living without you. I don't want to be free. I'm saying
walks into a room, and you know she must struggle along, trying to parade. She's in the process of making the grade. This is what she calls traveling. Oh, stretch your stuff, can't get it over. I'm the son of a gun, she is one of a kind.
Excuse me, does anyone have a large polo mallet? Jennifer, what are you singing that for?
Well, I always wanted to play the role of Annie, and by the time it was written, I was too old for the part. Now, I may never get a chance to sing it in front of this many people again.
Well, I don't think you're right for the part anyway. You don't have curly red hair, you don't have a well-trained dog, and you're not an orphan.
You know, maybe when they do the revival, you could play the role of Daddy Warbucks. Get my drift?
Yeah, that's a mortal wound. Ooh, very sharp tongue. If I were a kid and I had a full head of hair, the part that I would want to play is Gavroche from Les Mis. I'd love to sing that song, Little People, which is a song that you could do now.
Very funny. Obviously, we're going to do a children's set tonight. But it really concerns me.
What's that?
Well, because I was always told, never go on after an animal act or a children's act because they'll upstage you.
I don't think we have much choice.
Well, I guess we'll just have to take our chances. Oh, on one condition, we have to do Do Re Mi from the Sound of Music.
Okay, deal. From the Sound of Music, the Von Trapp Family Singers.
Three notes just happen to be Do, Re, Mi. drop of golden sun. Me, a name I call myself. Far, a long, long way to run. So, a needle pulling thread. La, a note to follow so. Tea, a drink of jam and bread. That will bring us back to do. Oh, oh, oh. A deer, a female deer. A drop of golden sun. A name I call myself. A long, long way to run. So
I need a world of bread.
No,
a night to follow the sun.
Tea,
a drink of jam and bread.
That will bring us back to dawn.
A deer.
Sing a bear, a fly can fly around, a side can slide. Don't care, a sparrow in a hat. me. They treat you really well up here. I was finishing my dinner. That was great, wasn't it? You know, yeah. You know, I feel a little like Siskel and Ebert up here. You know, at the movies. You know, hey, Roger, wasn't that great? Boy, that little girl playing Annie, she had a certain innocence about her. It really set her apart. I thought she was a little young for her age, though, didn't you? What? But I don't think it detracted from the overall production. I give it a thumbs up. What's wrong with you? The joke wasn't that bad.
No, it wasn't the joke, although that didn't help any. I'm just feeling a little homesick.
Feeling a little homesick? Picture this. You're in Paris. The year is 1815. The reverberations of revolution hang in the air. Liberté, fraternité, égalité are on the lips of every pure-hearted Frenchman. And there you are, at the barricade, ready to die for the cause. It's you, in Victor Hugo's Les Mis. Comment allez-vous? Okay, so it's not Paris. It's Buenos Aires. It's you and Che and Juan and Evita. The city pulses with the blood of upheaval as the Perons prepare to take their unpopularly mandated office. Evita steps to the balustrade and begins...
Hey, you are so crazy. I've never even been to Argentina. Can't you... get a little closer to home? I'm from Texas, remember?
Texas. Texas, Texas, Texas. What's come from Texas?
Larry!
I'm just kidding. It was a joke. Just a joke. Those from Texas. Okay. I can't really think of anything like in the musical theater vein from Texas. How about Oklahoma? Is that close enough?
Well, that's a little closer, yeah.
Okay. Now, this is only because I love you from the depths of my heart, right? Because it's true. Okay, it's Oklahoma. You know I don't really like country music, but it's musical theater, the title song from Oklahoma, okay?
Okay, thanks.
Yeah. the nines, at sixes and sevens with you. I had to let it happen. I had to change. Couldn't stay all my life down at heel. Looking out of the window, staying out of the sun. So I just expected it to. Don't cry for me, Argentina. The truth is I never left you. All through my wild days, my mad existence, I kept my promise. Don't keep your distance. And as for fame, I never invited them in. Though it seemed to the world they were all I desired. They are illusions, they are not the solutions they promised to be. The answer was here all the time. I love you and hope you. Nothing more I can think of to say to you. But all you have to do is look at me to know that every word
home. not be slaves again. When the beating of your heart echoes the beating of the drums, there is a life about to start when tomorrow comes. Will you join in our crusade? Who will be strong and stand with me? Beyond the barricade, is there a world you long to see? Then join the fight that will give you the right to be free.
Stand up and take a chance. The blood of the martyrs will water the medals of France.
As you can see, I'm a health food addict. I heard some teenagers here, right? There's some teen zone people here? Yeah, I heard you grunting.
Here, I have this for you.
How's everybody feeling? That's good. How are you feeling?
I feel great. I feel so much better. Hmm. You know, jokes can really cheer a person up.
That's true. There's nothing like a good joke.
I just wish there was someone here who could tell some.
You are going to get yours.
Okay. I think it's time to move on. Let's shift gears. Let's go to a more serious side of theater. To the drama of human conflict and individual despair.
Theater doesn't just provide us with the commonplace, the ordinary, the ordinary spectacle of life. It's a lot more than that. It rather elevates us a step above and presents us
with the shock of truth. At least it's supposed to.
Present us with the shock of truth that is the human existence.
I think about the quintet in West Side Story, which combines the anticipation that youth has of first love and the hatred that prejudice born of ignorance ignites.
Reminiscence has an uncanny way of leading to regret. In Andrew Lloyd Webber's Cats, we hear a cat's recollection of days wasted and time misspent in the song Memory. And yet, at the end of it, we are left with a sense of hope that springs from each new day.
Competition and the poignant cry of a woman who has lost her man are the themes of our next two numbers, The Race from Starlight Express and My Man's Gone from Porgy and Bess.
Then we have a song from Candide that talks about a woman who is trapped by evil forces and yet makes the best of all situations. And then we have a song from a musical called Showboat that talks about a man's struggle for freedom and how men can be enslaved by other men for no reason and how people react to that in the face of God's freedom, the nature that is around us. From Showboat, Old Man River.
be. That's the old man that I like to be. What does he care if the world's got troubles? What does he care if the land's ain't free? Oh, man, river, that old man, river, he must know something, but don't say nothing. He just keeps rolling. He keeps on rolling along. He don't let tales, he don't let cut, and him that plants some is soon forgotten. Old man river, he just keeps rolling along. You and me, we sweat and strain. Hot is all they can and wreck with pain. Talk and march, earth and hail. It's a little drunk and you lands in jail. Oh, it's blue and sick of trying. I'm tired of living and scared of dying. But old man river, he just keeps running. Oh, oh.
Thank you. you touch me, you'll understand what happiness is. Look, a new day has
oh. Thank you. Anita's gonna get her kicks tonight. We'll have a private little mix tonight. They're coming hot and tired, poor dear. Don't matter if he's tired, as long as he's here tonight.
Tonight won't be just any night. Tonight there will be no morning star. Tonight, tonight, I'll see my love tonight. And for us, stars will stop where they are. Today the minutes seem like hours. The hours go so slowly, and still the sky is light. Oh, moon, grow bright and make this endless day, endless night.
I'm calling on you to be there tonight. With these old friends in Paris Square.
It makes me feel tough.
Can we please do something upbeat and positive now? Something make us feel good?
I mean, you want to do some, like, typical Broadway fluff. Well, not only can we do some, it is our responsibility to do some. We would not be upholding the American musical theater tradition if we did not do some fluff.
Larry, it's not fluff. Songs like Everybody Rejoice and Home from The Wiz and I Am Changing from Dreamgirls, those ones are inspirational.
You know what inspires me? A good tap number. That inspires me. You know, when I was a kid growing up in Brooklyn, I was a pretty good dancer.
You were a good dancer?
Yeah. You know, it's true. In fact, if it weren't for my trick knee... No, really. My mom said that I would be the next Gene Kelly. I'm serious.
You know, Larry, the most inspiring song that I've ever heard hasn't made it to Broadway yet.
What's that?
Remember the Lord from Upside Down?
I know people from that musical.
Ooh. Larry, I love you with all my heart, but you are a nerd. Should we do the song?
I'll tell you what, let's save it till the end, though. Wait. See, if we do it now, I'll start to cry, I'll get all embarrassed. You know, my makeup will run, it'll be a mess.
Right now, from The Wiz, Everybody Rejoice.
Everybody I think of a place where there's love overflowing. I wish I was home, I wish I was back there with the things I've been knowing. Wind that makes the tall trees bend into leaning, suddenly the snowflakes that fall have a meaning. Sprinkling the sea makes it all clean. Suddenly my world's gone and changed.
I need you, I need you, I need a hand.
my life I spent afraid, with nothing to live for. Now there's my cross, but look at me, I'm not frightened anymore. When you left your lips, I thought that you were leaving me as well.
Oh.
definitely not fluff. I mean, that is a musical for the ages. It's something that will change people's lives. It will give people pause. They'll leave a theater and they'll be thinking. And not just for 5 minutes. They'll be thinking for a long time. See, that deserves to be on Broadway.
That's just a little plug for you, Keith and Rachel. No extra charge from us.
I just want to take a second here, and I feel like I know you guys really well, and you guys, I feel like we know you, but I don't know you. Who are you?
We're here. You couldn't see us, and we couldn't see you, so we wanted to snap. This is Jennifer. Why don't you stand up and say hello?
Go ahead.
Hello.
Hi. Tonight, we've tried to give you a taste of all the facets of Broadway, of a Broadway musical.
Starting with the actor's agony, we saw the love, conflict, pain, and inspiration, which are all part of a theater experience.
The teleprompter broke just before the show was supposed to start, so that's why we have to use these. Please forgive us. At the risk of being maudlin, we would like to do a song that sums up all of these emotions and expresses what we've felt as we've done this show. It's a song from Dreamgirls, and it's called Family.
It's more than you, it is more than me. Whatever dreams we have, they're for the family. This dream is for all of us. This one can be real, and you can't stop us now because of how you feel. It's more than you, it is more than me. For all the dreams we have, they're for the family. We're not alone anymore. Now there are others there, and this dream is big enough for all of us to share. So don't think you're not going anywhere. You're staying and taking your share, and if you ever get afraid again, I'll be
pieces of business to take care of. For those of you who are parents, can I have a show of hands, please? No, just kidding. No. I know you dropped your kids off on the third floor. Don't go there to pick them up, okay? Go right back to the center door, and they'll be waiting there. Joyfully for you. And something else that I'd like to take care of before we close tonight. It took a lot of people to put this together. And I can't introduce all of them, but there are some that I need to introduce. First of all, like, I would love to introduce all the actors, but Keith and Rachel and Sherwin hired every unemployed actor in New York for this show, and we'd be here all night. But I would like to introduce the two people who are most responsible for this. The proceeds for tonight's show are all going to a special contribution for the poor that's being taken up this summer in London. Everything from tonight is being donated to that contribution. And the two people, I'd like the spot on Mr. Keith Watson and Miss Rachel Hirschfeld. Their blood and their sweat and a lot of their tears that made this possible. And there's one other person I'd like to introduce. He's someone, again, at the risk of being maudlin, that I love very much. He's responsible for the music for Remember the Lord. He is responsible for the musical Upside Down and for the arrangements for this show tonight. Mr. Sherwin Mackintosh, the musical director. And the band. I feel a little like a young George Burns with Gracie Allen. What do you think? say goodnight, Gracie.
Goodnight, Gracie.
There you go. We have one more number we want to do for you. It's an old Broadway favorite, and it's true. There ain't no business like show business.
Money that you don't get back. Let's go on with us.